Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to handle class not found exception. First of all, what is class not found exception? When you are trying to load the class at runtime and that class is not present in the class file, on that time we will get class not found exception. So once again, suppose I have created some class and I want to add some class at runtime and that class is not present in the class path. So in that time I will get a class not found exception error. Let me show here. First of all, these are the two packages, com.test and com.entity. In com.entity I have a class called demo entity, right? Now in com.test package I have a class demo application, right? So let me load the class which is not present in the class path. You can see here I have only a demo entity class and I am going to load some class which is not present in class path. So let's start. Class dot for name. I want to load a class, com.test.entity. It provide the package name and I have a class here demo.entity, right? Demo.entity. But this class is present in the class path, correct? This class is present. So I will not get any class not found exception error. Let me check. Let me run, then we will get what kind of error we are getting. So let me create here one try catch block first. Try catch. Class not found exception. Let me provide some SO here. SO. Class loaded at runtime. Successful. Now here, so class not present in class path. So in this case, what will be the output? Because I am going to load a runtime class, I am going to load the class at runtime and that class is present in the class path. You can see this class is present. So the output will be class loaded at runtime successfully. Let me run this class first. Yeah, the output is class loaded at runtime successfully, correct? Now I am going to load a class which is not present in the class path, right? So let me change the name demo ent. Let's suppose demo ent, and demo ent, that class is not present in the class path, correct? So what will be the output? It will throw class not found exception and the output will be class not present in class path due to, you will get the message here at runtime. Let me run. See here, class not present in class path due to java.lang.class not found exception, right? So basically what we learn in this video, if we were trying to load some classes at runtime and that class is not present in your class path, then you will get class not found exception. So if you are going to load any classes at runtime, so make sure your class is present in the class part. Thank you guys.